Waubonsie Valley commemorated its 40th birthday on September 3rd with a party during lunch periods. Students and staff celebrated the occasion with singing and cupcakes.
How can we celebrate the 40th? And to know that three high schools came out of this high school in the start of Waubonsie Valley with 298 freshmen through juniors walking in, that's just a special thing, I think.
The school first opened in 1975 with almost 300 students consisting of only freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. Indian Prairie School District passed a referendum in December of 1972, and Waubonsie was built at the cost of $8.2 million. During this time, Waubonsie was host to only five principals, including Jason Stipp. The school currently has close to 2,600 students, and at one time held over 3,700.
Who doesn't love happy birthday, who doesn't love cake, and who doesn't love to celebrate a place they love spending 4 years of their life, some of their best memories, so.
For Warrior Update, I'm Josh Breckenridge.